What is up guys, Richard here, and today I'm going to be giving you guys a brand new video. And in this video, I'm going to be giving you guys some straightforward methods to get renown fast in Rainbow Six Siege. I've only had Rainbow Six Siege for like 3 weeks, so I'm not like an absolute expert at the game, and I really like the game. I think it's really fun, but a lot of people misunderstand how you get renown really fast and they do it the wrong way, so I'm going to be showing you guys how to get renown fast today. And if this video does help you out, please leave a like on it. Can we shoot for 50 likes on this video? That would be so awesome, and let's get right into the methods. So the first method is very straightforward. It's not exactly like a tip, it's just a method. All you need to do is go to the menu. So on PS4, just click the start button. Then you're gonna wanna go to matchmaking preferences. Then you're gonna wanna go to terrorist hunt. And all you wanna do is turn off everything except terrorist hunt classic and turn off every map except house. And the reason why you wanna do this is it doesn't take that long to complete terrorist hunt classic on house. It only takes like a minute and a half, and you're gonna get like 200 renown every time you complete it, and you can just do that over and over because it's so short, and you could get a lot of renown. You could get like 5,000 every 30 minutes. Like if you're really gonna try to get renown fast, you could really get a ton of renown, like 200,000 in one day. And the second method to get renown isn't gonna get you a ton of renown, like it's not gonna get you thousands and thousands, but if you almost have enough renown to buy something and you just need a little bit more, if you watch the tutorials, it could help you get just enough renown to buy that thing. And the third and final method also isn't gonna get you that much renown, but it will help a little bit. And when I first got the game, all I did was play the situations because I just wanted to test the game out a little bit. If you do the situations, you're not gonna get that much, but if you play them on like hard and realistic, you will get a couple thousand renown. And yeah, that's gonna wrap up this video. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and peace.